Hello, scampers. I'm Dr. J, and I'm the host of the Scat Celebrity Jeopardy!
I had that one!
It was like, you saw a loser, Will! You're not as smart as a boy. Next question. Okay, things you shouldn't do. Many campers over the years have lost eyeballs by engaging in this illegal activity. Yes?
Friendship bracelet making.
Here, so. No, sorry.
Are you
no.
looking at me?
No. -1,000 points because you're such a soy loser. Okay, let's just go to an easier question and see if these people can get this right. How about things you shouldn't do for 300 points? Okay? Keeping one of these items a secret from your counselor can result in room time, floor time, or an extended period. Yes?
Yes.
Can you remind me why I hired you? Okay, I'm getting really tired of this. But let's go on. How about this? Let's start with the letter S for 200. This natural phenomenon happened a lot during the Camp Olympics. How about you make this quicker?
Leg spasm.
Okay, how about this? We only have a little bit of time for a couple more questions, so how about things that happen at camp for 300? This counselor's group is known as the best group. Better than all the rest group, but includes no campers.
John's group, the best group, better than all the rest group.
Wow, get 300 points. So you guys are still at zero. Oh, time for final Jeopardy. On your pads, you need to write your answer. The question is, how to address an envelope. You should know how to do this because I made your campers write lots of these.
Where's my sugar bread?
10 seconds.
Air vision.
5 seconds.
Telegraph.
Time's up. Return back to your seats, counselors. Okay, Jacob, what's your answer?
I have a question first.
Yes.
Do I get to describe what I drew?
Sure, just...
This is the rainbow.
As you can see, Roy G. Biv.
Yeah.
I think a rainbow is out of order. Your rainbow, I don't think it's correct.
No, see, Roy G. Biv.
Okay. If you want to, you can.
Rule number 2. Chill. It's red because it's a lot of scampers that don't follow this rule.
Water and they kill the people that got poisoned.
Rocks. Lots and lots of rocks.
Camp rocks.
Attention.
Let's grab some.
The old man Slane has just broken his hip. He'll be in the hospital for a while. Everyone in Slane's group, just find another counselor. Our final score, because you all are horrible. 0-0-0.
That's it. No. More time, room time for all of you.
You're gonna have to, are you telling me what to do?
No, Dr. J.
Okay.
Do I get a cookie later?
We'll see how good you are. Okay, so that's it for Scats Counselor Jeopardy!